More than 60,000 students are a part of our YouTube community now. Hit the subscribe button and click on the bell icon for everything study abroad. UK, Australia or Canada. ये तीन countries top the list of most study abroad aspirants today. तीनों ही countries में you get ample program options, student friendly cities, part-time work opportunities, post-study work visas ranging between 1 to 4 years and option to stay back permanently as well. But like I always say, every student is different and has different requirements. आज के वीडियो में let us focus on the finances. How much it will cost you to pursue a bachelor's and a master's program in each of these countries. We will be talking about two major factors, tuition fee and living costs. And before we start, for this video we are assuming the value of British pounds to be 100 rupee, Australian dollars to be 53 rupee and Canadian dollars to be 55 rupees. Chaliye, let's start. Let's start with tuition fee for the UK. So tuition fee forms a major chunk of your expenses abroad. It is a big investment, so we should always weigh in on options before we take the plunge. Agar hum UK ki baat karein, to on an average bachelor's degree will cost you somewhere between 10 to 20,000 pounds per annum. Normally sari bachelor's degrees in the UK are for 3 years. So a total program will cost you 30 to 60,000 pounds, which is roughly around 30 to 60 lakh rupees. For a master's degree, which is usually 1 year in the UK, you can expect the whole program to cost you between 13 to 35,000 pounds, which equals 13 to 35 lakh rupees. अब बात करते हैं ऑस्ट्रेलिया की. ऑस्ट्रेलिया में the fee for a bachelor's degree also varies and it will depend on a number of factors, जैसे कि university की reputation and the program. But to give you an average cost, a bachelor's degree, which is usually 3 years, will set you back for 22 to 35,000 Australian dollars, which is per annum, and that will be around 66 to 105,000 dollars for 3 years. In the Indian currency, it will be 34 lakh 98,000 to 55 lakh 65,000 rupees. For a master's, which is usually 2 years, you can expect the tuition fee between 23,000 dollars to 40,000 dollars per annum, which will be equal to 46 to 80,000 dollars or 24 to 42 lakh rupees. अब बात करते हैं ट्यूशन फी इन कनाडा. कनाडा में बैचलर्स डिग्री इज यूजुअली 4 years एंड मास्टर्स इज यूजुअली 2 years. एक एवरेज कॉस्ट फॉर बैचलर्स डिग्री कैन बी एनीवेयर बिटवीन 20,000 कनेडियन डॉलर्स टू 30,000 कनेडियन डॉलर्स, व्हिच विल बी 80 टू 120,000 कनेडियन डॉलर्स फॉर 4 years. इंडियन करेंसी में इट विल बी इक्वल टू 44 टू 66 लाख रुपीस. मास्टर्स के लिए पर एनम फी होवर्स अराउंड 22 टू 40,000 डॉलर्स, which for 2 years will be 44 to 80,000 dollars. Indian currency mein it will cost you between 24 to 44 lakh rupees. Ab baat karte hain living cost ki, that is your second major expense. Agar hum baat kare purchasing power ki, then Australia emerges on the top, followed by Canada and then UK. That means Australia offers highest wages, but it also has high living costs. For instance, Australia may rent is 15% higher than the UK and 10% higher than Canada. Groceries in Australia are also 14% higher than Canada and a whopping 40% higher than the UK. Let us start with the UK. So the British High Commission recommends a minimum of 10 to 13,000 pounds per annum for living expenses. If you're studying for a bachelor's degree, your total expenses for 3 years will be 30 to 39,000 pounds, which will be 30 to 39 lakh rupees. For masters, which is 1 year, it will be 10 to 13 lakh rupees. Ab baat karte hain Australia ki. Living costs in Australia are recommended at $21,000 per annum by the immigration bodies. Agar hum baat kare bachelor's degree ki, for 3 years, it will be $63,000 for the whole program, which in Indian currency will be roughly around 33 lakh 40,000 rupees. For a master's program of 2 years, you can expect to spend $42,000, which will be roughly equal to 22.5 lakh rupees. Canada mein the minimum recommended living cost per annum is 10,200 Canadian dollars. If you're studying for a bachelor's degree, your expenses for 4 years will be 40,800 Canadian dollars or 22.5 lakh rupees. For a master's, the expenses for 2 years will be $20,400 or 11,22,000 rupees. अब बात करते हैं आपकी टोटल एक्सपेंसेस की. सो वी एड बोथ लिविंग कॉस्ट एंड ट्यूशन फी फॉर ऑल थ्री कंट्रीज, हियर इज व्हाट यू कैन एक्सपेक्ट टू स्पेंड. सो इन द यूके अ बैचलर्स डिग्री विल कॉस्ट यू बिटवीन 60 लाख टू 1 करोड़ इन द इंडियन करेंसी, and a master's degree will set you back for 23 lakhs to 47 lakh rupees. In Australia, a UG degree will roughly cost you between 68 lakhs to 84 lakh rupees, and a master's degree will be somewhere in the range of 46 to 64 lakh rupees. In Canada, an undergraduate program will set you back between 68 to 88 lakh rupees, and a master's program will set you back for 36 to 56 lakh rupees. Do note that these are just approximate costs, taking into account average fee and living expenses, and actual expenses may vary as per the program you choose, the university you study at, and the city you live in. But hopefully this will give you an idea how much you will be spending in all three countries. Also, majority students part-time jobs bhi karte hain, jisse you can bring down the costs considerably. Aaj ki is calculation mein, I am not factoring in your part-time job earnings. Hope you liked today's video. Do let me know which countries you want me to cover next. Thanks for watching, and let's catch up in the next one.